Elsa and the Olafs rock the world of music.
I play the guitar. We play rock and roll. Rock and roll is cool. My favorite food is macaroni and cheese. Macaroni and cheese is really cool.
Beep, bop, beep, beep, boop, beep, 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 boop, bop, bop, beep, beep. Beep, boop, boop, beep, beep, ba, 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 ba. Beep, boop, ba, 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 ba. Beep, boop, ba, ba, beep, boop.
Hello.
Huh? I just got my new son. Josh.
I'm the better singer. I have a better voice. No sense. This is just how it is.
Toby.
Get to lunch.
Ciao, baby.
I mean, I'm the North. The band's on the 2-5-7. I got plowed in cookies and milk.
Matt's our manager.
Their manager is kind of weird.
I don't like Matt.
Griffin, buddy, I'm telling you, this solo thing could really take off. I'm talking Tokyo, LA. We'll go out there. You can meet the gang. You meet the whole crew out there. You're going to be really big. Hold on one second. Yeah. Well, no, I can't do it for that price. Exactly. That's exactly what I was thinking. Publishing. I know you've been writing that memoir that we've been talking about. I'm telling you, I'm going to get it published. I'm talking to my guy at the publishing house. I forget the name of it. But he's going to publish the thing. Emery backpacks, Emery pencils, Emery pencil cases, Emery folders. The school supply racket is a big industry. If we crack into that, if we crack that nut, you and me could be banking. And that's money in the bank. Talk him down, that's not my problem. Buddy, listen, I'm talking solo deal. How would you like to open for the Jonas Brothers? Hold that, hold on one second. Hello? Gage, listen, do you wear shoes? Does everyone in the world wear shoes? Remember Crocs? How about Gage's? How would you like to be on a cereal box? This is you. This is the Griffin 2.0, the solo project right here, buddy. Yeah!
For me, it was really the second album, I think, that changed my life. The Purple Pizza Pineapple really combined three amazing things that I already loved. And I even got the t-shirt as soon as it came out. I was probably one of the first 10 that got the t-shirt. It's on repeat. It's on my iPod. It's on my CD player. It's in my old audio cassette player. And it's listened to at least once in the morning to get me going, and also somehow to put me in bed at night.
When I first heard the song Jungle Jim Jenny, I cried. It's a song about loss, despair, but more importantly, it's a song of hope. It's right up there with the Star Spangled Banner for me.
I really helped kind of develop the band and pushed him along, helped with the marketing side. Got him to meet Kiss, you know. President Obama, that was a great experience. It wasn't all peaches and cream. There definitely were some problems that kind of developed. I noticed Griffin, he changed a little. He started getting quieter, and I started seeing signs of addiction.
Hey Griffin, 5 more minutes.
He was addicted to this motorcycle game for the iPhone. It was really a struggle. Also, Gage being a robot, there were some challenges that came with that, definitely.
I got it.
His battery kept dying. A lot of these problems kind of added up on top of each other, and it wasn't too long, and the band broke up.
When the band broke up, can you cut it? I'm sorry.
Yeah, I mean, when I got word that they broke up, it was like I lost a close family member. I didn't know what to do. I didn't leave my house for a week. I didn't even answer my phone. Just like that. It was horrible.
Thank you.
brought you all here under false pretenses. And I know you're probably upset, but hear me out. I say, one more concert, one more show. What do you think?
Yes.
Yes?
Yes.
Seriously?
Yes.
Yes. Hold on 1 second, guys. We get on the mark. Carl, yes, it's a go. It's a go. It's a green light. Print the promo, print the merch, print everything. All right, all right. Guys, this is going to be amazing. We're going to give them a show.
Back together? The band? It's getting back together?
Wait, they're getting back together?
Oh my god, when is the first show?
They're getting back together? I can't wait for that.